Hi Ben, yeah. In today's video I'll make the actual adapter plate. It's going to be a lot of cutting and grinding and drilling and welding and grinding some more. So sit back, relax and enjoy.